Wine Weirdos here.
We've got the 2008 Vin de Alsace Boeckel. This is a Pinot Gris.
Out of Alsace, and it's gorgeous yellow in the glass on the nose. Clover honey, interesting white floral thing going on, some apricots and stone fruit as well. On the palate?
Definitely got a lot of that fruit coming through. It's still very primary. Little bit of nuttiness, but 10-15 years to go on this one.
Minimum. Good stuff. Cheers. Cheers.